Hello, and welcome to Advent Reflections. I'm Barbara Cedarblade, and I'm a prayer chaplain here at Unity in Marin. And for this Advent season, we are so grateful to share a reflection each day on the content in this year's Unity Advent booklet. And if you would like your own copy of this booklet sent to you free of charge, you'll see on your screen right now that there's an email address where you can request one, or you could also give us a call and request a booklet that way, and we'll be happy to send it to you, to mail it to you at no cost. And now in this moment, I invite you to relax and take a deep breath and listen as I read the affirmation for today, Monday, November 29th. On this day of Advent, I remember that instead of hoping for the best, I can know that all is well. As I sat with this affirmation about knowing that all is well, what came to me, what I remembered, was the shock of my mother's sudden and really unexpected death 25 years ago this very month. And she died in her sleep of heart failure after many years of caring for others and kind of neglecting herself. My mom was the glue and the true spiritual center of our family. And we were all devastated, especially my father and my brothers and their whole families in Wisconsin. So I was out here in California and I went back to Wisconsin for what turned out to be over a month. And I lived with and cared for my ailing father. I helped with the funeral, of course. And I remember looking at my mom's body in the casket and deeply knowing that she, my mom, was not there. Her essence was somewhere else. I was totally sure of it. I found a place in assisted living for my dad and helped him move in. And then exhausted, I returned back to San Francisco to my job and my life with my husband and my 11-year-old daughter. And then one evening, a few days after getting back to California, I got off BART and walked to my car, which was parked on a hill several blocks away near Dolores Park. And as I walked, I kept noticing the full moon, which was had a lot of clouds around it. And the light from the moon kept shining through the clouds, no matter whether they passed by quickly or what. There was the full moon. And when I got to my car, I stopped and paused to look at the moon better from the hill where it was parked one more time. And in that exact moment, the clouds formed the shape of a woman with long hair and long arms and a flowing gown right next to the moon. And in that moment, somehow I knew that I couldn't take my eyes away or even blink, or it would morph. And I stared for several seconds and paid attention to every detail of this vision of this woman, because in that moment, I knew that I knew that I knew that my mom was totally okay. I knew that all was well with her. I just knew it in my inner being, and this vision was there to reassure me of that. And I saw this as a gift and another little portion of faith for me in that underlying presence of the one power. So I want you now to just take a few moments with me in the silence to just breathe and know together that we are being breathed and that truly all is well. And the affirmation again is, I remember that instead of hoping for the best, I can know that all is well. And so it is. Thank you so much. Please join us tomorrow for another Advent reflection. Light and love for your day today. Thank you.